Linux. Linux is an operating system, or OS. Windows, Mac OS, and even what's running on your phone are also operating systems. An operating system is what manages the communication between the hardware parts of your device, so like the keyboard, the CPU, the monitors, the mice, and the apps that are running on top of that. Linux is actually an open source operating system, and it's been around since the 90s, so it's quite old, but quite stable. And one of the reasons why it's popular is because it is open source, and in a lot of cases, that means it's free for customers to use. One fun fact is that macOS is actually kind of a distant cousin of Linux. They're both related to a super old operating system called Unix. So when you're programming on macOS or Linux, they can be quite similar in a lot of ways. Linux is really everywhere these days. It's on your Android phones, it's on IoT devices, it's on servers, of course, and it's on a lot of people's personal computers as well. One fun fact these days is that Linux is actually inside of Windows too, with a tool called Windows Subsystem for Linux.